to avoid regaining weight after significant weight loss. Once you've achieved your weight loss goals, it can be easy to let go and slip back into your old habits. When this happens, you may end up regaining the weight you've lost. In fact, this happens to nearly two-thirds of all dieters. However, it is possible to beat these odds and avoid regaining weight after significant weight loss. The keys are to stay focused on what you eat, commit to regular exercise, and establish a healthy lifestyle. After significant weight loss, your smaller body needs fewer calories to function. If you've gone back to eating the same amounts of food that you ate before you were dieting, you may need to cut down on your portion size. When you move off of a strict weight loss diet, you may not be getting enough protein. Having a lean protein such as chicken with every meal will help build muscle and you'll feel full longer. If you were focused on losing weight, you may have neglected strength training because you were worried about building bulk. However, strong and healthy muscles will burn more calories and help you maintain your weight loss. Often it's more difficult to maintain your weight after significant weight loss than it was to lose the weight to begin with. You may need to exercise more intensely and more often to keep the weight off. After significant weight loss, it's time to take a bit of a break from the scale. While you still want to weigh yourself at least once a week, your main focus should be on how you feel and what you can do. Too much stress can cause your body to retain fat. If you're too tense, try to figure out why. Target the causes of your stress and break them down by learning new stress management techniques. If you have a sedentary job, muscle degradation and weight gain are common. When you sit all day, you end up with a slower resting metabolism, which means you burn fewer calories when you aren't exercising. That can translate to weight gain, especially around your middle.
Please subscribe my channel and don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Google+. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.